How old is the puppy?
February, right?
So 2 months are normally, they sell at 8 weeks old.
You vaccinated it?
Yep. After second vaccination, it's sold. 39.5, right? 39.3. Collapse.
Reflexes are no good. No
Keep
problem, I think.
oxygen, right? We are checking now.
You want to
Check.
ask him?
We check now. We can take the fecal swab. Take the fecal swab from the puppy. Take the fecal swab. Then. Then we put it into the diluent. There are two, so one swab. Put in two finger swab and put inside about 10 seconds mix with the diluents. After that, those are the fecal stools. After that, then shake it. Okay. Then let's set it down. Let's set it down for 1 minute. Then we open up the pack of you can see now. Okay, parvovirus, coronavirus, and Giardia, and that's the we will put the figured four drops in. Each, yeah. Test for parvovirus, coronavirus, and Giardia. So we're going to put 4 drops in each of the tube. Okay, this will be done now. The parvo on this side. Okay, so we'll do 4 drops. Get ready. Drop by drop vertically, 4 drops each. Okay, this is for the G. Okay, this is for the gear there. Then for the parvovirus. For the parvovirus, also 4 drops. Okay, 4 drops again. here and see 1, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4. Okay, 4 drops. If the most 5 drops, okay. This is the Pavo. The side P. And this is for the G together. Also, we wait for 5 minutes. Put it on a flat surface. For 5 minutes. For the results. The important one is the P, the parvovirus, which is on the right hand side. The left hand side, it shows it's negative for the protozoa. There. And the right hand side is for the parvovirus. The top one is negative. Which is good. Negative parvo. Number 2 is coronavirus. One line means negative. Dog has been vaccinated twice actually. Now it's about 8 weeks old. So the good news is it's negative for parvovirus, coronavirus and giardia. Because of one line, you can see there's only one line. This test should be read within 5 to 10 minutes and not more than 20 minutes. So you can see that it's good news. Now the procedure is this. You can see from here, antigen rapid test. Take the figure swab. From the back side, the anal. Then put into the drops for 5 minutes and then read the results. Positive, you have 2 lines. Negative, you will have one new line, and in value results, you will have the lines on the right hand side or no lines at all. So you can see both are negative for the corona parvovirus and the parasites, protozoa and parasites, giardia. So this puppy is not suffering from parvovirus when it collapses. Let's see the puppy. Okay, it's negative for all 3, yeah?
Yeah, it's vaccinated, but it
will be okay, so it should recover.
What's the cause?
Collapse from... stress.
Mm-hmm.